Where's the magic? Did you have a magical experience?
I got sneezed on by a dinosaur.
I got kissed on the cheek by Cinderella. That was my magical experience.
You get to feel like a princess or a prince for a day.
It's just really great, you know, what they can do for even blind people, deaf people.
You go there and your dream becomes this big, huge reality. And you are so lifted up in the air that it's almost impossible for you to find solid ground.
I have to say, it's where all your dreams come true.
There is no word as impossible because everything is possible.
We have a great time and have some fun.
Chemistry. What do you think of?
Dave says no fun.
Well, I hope to change Dave's impression of chemistry through the course of the day.
Now I'm going to add the water on. Water sits on top. Sits on top. Whoa, wait.
Oh, no, that's not good.
The water just fell right through the material. So, which one now do we think would make the better poncho? The sticky one or the smooth one?
The sticky one.
Excellent. Excellent. That's exactly what it is, Brittany. Thank you.
One. It's turning into that jelly stuff.
And the second one.
All right.
Yummy.
All right.
Yeah. Pencil number two. Sharp pencil number three.
Uh-huh.
Nope. All right. Stephanie, are you getting wet?
I don't feel like it.
You don't feel like it. Have I put the three sharp pencils into the bag?
Yes, you have.
All right, Stephanie, take a look.
So we are going to do an activity that simulates blubber. So you are all going to get to feel what it would be like to have blubber.
What's the blubber feel like, guys?
The
blubber feels kind of weird.
What type of animal this might be? Yeah.
Like a jellyfish?
Yeah, exactly right. This is what a jellyfish feels like.
And you can melted jello.
Do you feel those teeth?
Yes.
What are they like?
They're very sharp, like nails.
What was your favorite moment of the trip?
I guess my favorite moment was probably the safari ride.
All around the right hand side, you can see a reticulated giraffe,
wow.
The world's tallest animal.
Ooh, elephant there on the right. Now, here in Harambe, we are doing everything we can to protect these beautiful creatures.
Wow, that's over 2 tons.
All right, folks, now as we round the corner here,
you said its tongue is as big as my arm.
Yeah, its tongue is as big as your arm, and its tail is probably longer.
What was your favorite ride?
The teacups.
It's a Small World was pretty awesome.
What did you like about It's a Small World?
Everything. Like the whole ride.
I think It's a Small World was one of my favorites.
What was it about Small World that you liked?
Well, some different languages and stuff.
It was the night in Epcot when I sat and saw the fireworks. It was such an amazing sight because I'd never been necessarily that close to a view of it. But it was such a remarkable sight. I strongly hope anybody else can see it one day.
Space Mountain being on it.
I was forced to go on a couple of rides that I would have never chosen by myself. And being forced to go on it and getting on it and coming back in one piece, that was good. And in line, I kept on saying, I'm gonna die. No, I didn't die. I came back in one piece.
My favorite moment out of everything would have to be seeing Mickey Mouse. Mickey and Minnie are awesome. They're really cute, and I got to kiss them.
Cool.
Does it give you a better idea of how he looks?
What's the Ariel?
Oh, Ariel!
Yeah.
Because she has red hair.
I enjoyed seeing Mickey Mouse.
My favorite part of the trip was when we went on the speedway cars. It was really fun.
What was so special to you about this car? About riding this cars?
Well, for me, since I can't drive in a regular car, it was really fun to drive a car.
I had fun with Rachel. Rachel's my BFF.
It's just a great time to be with friends.
You never know.
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I thank him very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I thank them from the bottom of my heart. And this wouldn't have been possible for me without them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.